はい、どうも本日のご視聴ありがとうございます。本日はですね、テルミーウェイというストレンジャーシンクスの人が携わったゲームをですね、実況プレイ動画でやっていこうと思います。ことの経緯はですね、 Xbox のゲームパスに加入しまして、その中にね、なんとあったということで、なんとチャプター1から3までありますので、全部動画の方でやっていこうと思いますので、よければお付き合いのほどよろしくお願いします。内容としましては、テルミーウェイはですね、家族の過去の過去を解き明かそうっていう内容らしいです。秘密の過去をね、それをみんなと一緒に謎解いていこうかなと思いますので、よければ最後までご視聴よろしくお願いします。ということで、今回パート1をねやっていきたいと思います。では行きましょう。続行ムービー中はね、ミュートにしますので、ご安心ください。
Hey, kiddo. I need to ask you a few questions, okay? Can you tell me what happened tonight?
I went to show her my haircut. She had a gun. She...
Take your time.
She freaked out.
It's okay.
No, it's not. It's not okay. My mom tried to kill me, so I stabbed her. I killed my mother.
Tell me where, Chapter 1, Homecoming?
Okay, first, I'm gonna find the keys to the old house. Then, I'm gonna drive to Fireweed, and I'm not going to freak out. Everything's fine.
ちょっとね、音量がうるさいんで下げます。はい。はい、こんな感じで大丈夫かな。これ多分声の方が大きいはず。ということで、Tell Me Where やっていきましょう。
Ooh, I can't wait to force Tyler to watch this with me. He's totally gonna hate it.
ずいぶんおしゃれなね、部屋だね。
I need to bring this with me to Juno.
ここに座ったんだ。
I should probably get rid of this. I mean, I can stream it anytime I want. But what makes me happy just to look at the box?
わあ、まんまストレンジャーシンクスですね、これ。おお、鏡だ。ちなみに最高画質でこれ今やってます。はい。見てる人もね、画質よく見たいと思うんで。
I could look at this artwork all day.
フレームレートは、36時無制限があったんで、無制限にね、まだ家の鍵を探さなくちゃ。家の鍵、ここの引き出しとか。
Oh, come on.
写真だ。
Why do I still have this? Every time I look at it, it reminds me of how very single I am.I have got to make solid plans to see the Geminids. I wonder if Tyler'd want to go.
アラスカ、そうだ、アラスカが舞台ですね、今回。
Hey, wanna freeze your ass off watching burning rocks fall through the sky?
アラスカが舞台です、これ。
Yeah, I might need to work on my sales pitch. Oh, right.
あ、ヘリコプター飛んでるね。
So that's where you've been hiding.
あ、鍵あった。
All right.
よし、これで出れるかな。タイラ、あなたが何を考えているかわかるよ、手紙。どうしてそんなに堅苦しいんだろう。メールでいいのにって。10年間の少年院を得て、初めて再会する前に挨拶しとこうと思って。で、いいのにって。そんなところだよね。でもね、私たちが90歳になって機械が全てを支配しちゃったら、ろうそくの火で読めるものがまだあることにあなたはきっと感謝するわ。ほらね、いつも先を考えてるんだから。とにかくあと数週間であなたが本当に出てくるなんて信じられない。本当によかった。多分私、あなたを見たらぎこちなくなっちゃうだろうから気づかないふりをしててね。わかった？ここ1ヶ月の調子はどう？後輩たちの元を離れるのが悲しい？彼らもあなたがいなくなって寂しがるでしょうね。タイヤもちゃんと交換したし、あなたを迎えに行く準備はできたよ。私の車を見てもお願いだから嫌味を言わないでね。もう長年乗ってきているし、あまり車に詳しくないから。とにかく、ベッチ夫妻にはお休みをいただいたから、あなたを拾ったらそのまま昔の家に向かって売りに出す準備なんかもできるね。あの家のことを考えなくて住む日が待ちきれないね。私、あなたに会うのが本当に楽しみだよ。あなたにはっきりと言っていたかはわからないけど、じゃあね。アリソンと。
I can't believe I'm about to leave this room for the last time. Okay, I'm pretty much
done. Alaska,
man, I'm gonna miss that view.
ここから引っ越すんだね。
Man, I'm gonna miss that view. I just need to pack my goblin figurine. I wonder if Allison still has hers.
ゴブリンのフィギュア。さあ我を連れて行け。宝石ともガラクタとも使うこの箱は今は君のものである。第一発見者の法則によって。でも開けれないね。
Denali, I need to get my application ready for next summer.
あ、これか?
Hey, little guy.
あ、さっきの子と一緒のやつだ。なるほど、さっきの女の子と会うんだね。なるほど、なるほど。
Cool. I guess I'm totally ready to go now.
Hey, Tyler.
Hi. First time we see each other in 10 years, and it's hi, Tyler.
Oh, sorry, I...
It's fine, Allison. Hi is a good place to start.
God, it's good to see you.
Likewise.
You have anything else you need to get?
Nope. This is it. My last 10 years in a bag.
Then we should get going. We just have time to make the morning ferry. You look good in that.
Thanks. One of my mentees designed it.
It's really good.
Yeah, he's so incredibly talented. I got a couple of local coffee shops to hang his art.
Tyler Ronan, shaping the leaders of tomorrow.
Yep. We're screwed.
So, are you gonna miss anything about this place?
なんかいろいろね、食べ物人々あ、食べ物が恋しいって感じか、人々が恋しいみたいな人々
Honestly? People The other residents, my mentees, my counselor Aaron Took me a while to fit in But once I did, it felt like home They made me feel safe Safe enough to be me
That's so greatI'm really happy for you.
We planning to drive to Delos Crossing or push?
You are welcome to walk.
Nah, I'll take my chances.
Need one last look or anything?
Looked. Let's go.
Really, I am 100% not creative enough to make that stuff up. Oh, and just last week, they had to turn the ferry around because a bear was on board.
No way.
Someone heard a commotion in the back of a delivery truck, so they opened it up. And there was the bear, fat and happy on a literal mountain of empty chip bags.
You go where the food is.
Oh, I can relate to that.
So then what happened?
I'm not sure. I think they couldn't get him to leave, so they tranked him.
Oh, poor buddy. Shot in the ass just for getting the munchies.
Yeah, well, you know what they say. Safety first in bear country.
Yeah, but prevention is best. Common sense goes a long way in keeping them from getting shot.
The bear is fine, Tyler.
For now. You hear they've been talking about loosening up regulations on trophy hunting again? higher bag limits, inhumane ground traps, even bringing back hibernation hunting. What kind of asshole gets off on killing a sleeping animal? I'm not against hunting, but predators play a vital role in the health of our natural parks. What? Why are you smiling? I'm being serious.
Oh, I can tell, Ranger Tyler.
Not yet, but at least I got the school part out of the way.
I can't believe you've got a bachelor's already. While I boast a half-completed certificate in accounting from an online college that may have stolen my credit card number.
You'll figure out what you want. You have time.
How are you feeling?
Like I'm about to drive straight into a whiteout and my fog lights are dead. What about you? Allison?
Well, zoned out there for a second. Sorry.
What's up?
I'm sorry, I'm just trying to wrap my head around the fact that you're right here, standing beside me, on our way to Delos.
You don't have to apologize. It's a lot. I'm guessing things haven't changed much.
You mean in Delos? Still the capital of East Jesus Nowhere. Can't wait to get out of here.
変身？そんなに悪い？
Was it really that bad?
Pretty much. But it could definitely have been worse.
Like if you'd been tucked away in a center for troubled youth?
Right.
At least you had Michael.
Yeah. I don't think I'd have survived high school without him.
Bet you're gonna miss him when you move to Juno. How's he doing?
Good. Good, good. But I haven't seen him much outside of work lately. He's been busy with his dance and helping his clan organize a potlatch. Is that smoke coming out of Stonehouse?
Oh, なんかあるね。
Guess someone finally bought that old shack.
That, or the ghosts are cozying up by the fire.
Think the new owners know it's totally haunted?
I'm sure Tina did her best to keep them from figuring it out. At least until the paperwork was signed. Ugh. That house always gave me the creeps. Those windows are like huge gawking eyes.
You think people talk about our house this way?
Probably.
So, we're really going back there, huh?
To Stonehouse?
I mean, we're going home.
Yeah. Yeah, we are.
Think the house will sell?
No interested buyers yet. Turns out, people don't line up to buy murder houses with no electricity.
At least it's got one hell of a view, unlike Juno.
Hey, Juno has mountain views aplenty. It just also has people and fun. You still thinking you might be my roomie?
Thinking about it.
Hey. Can I ask you a question?
もちろんね。
Shoot.
I was told... after you, well, graduated, I guess, and became a mentor 3 years ago, you still basically spent all your time at Fireweed, right?
Pretty much. There were a few times I tried to go to these meetups for trans people in Juno, but something always came up. I probably should have put myself out there more, but it was better to be around in case the residents needed me.
So you were free to come and go as you pleased?
Yeah. Why do you ask?
Oh, nothing. Just being an overly invested sister. Curious how you spent your time.
うわ、綺麗だな。すごっ。
Allison?
Yeah?
Spit it out.
Okay, you need to promise not to freak out.
What is it?
It's a gift. From Eddie. I know he's not your favorite person, but...
I'm sorry. When you said Eddie, I thought you meant Chief Brown, as in the police officer who arrested me.
Come on, Ty, don't...
And your adopted father, the man who didn't let you visit me for 7 years.
The Fireweed administration backed him up, Tyler. They thought it was best for both of us.
Yeah, well, it wasn't.
It's a peace offering. And you're the two most important people in my life. Please... For me?
He can't buy my forgiveness with some cheap-ass trinket.
It's a gift, Tyler. You know what gift-giving means in Tlingit culture, and what it means to refuse one.
Fine. I'll take it, but I'm not going to wear it.
Really?
Really. Just so we're clear, this was for you. Not Chief Brown.
You know, you could call him Eddie. Or even... Uncle?
Hard pass. Did you hear that?
Would it ruin the moment if I said I needed to go home?
Yes. Completely.
Sorry.
Go ahead and stop apologizing all the time.
Okay, sorry. Thanks.
クジラがいましたね、まさかの。すごいな、そういう、お、超映像綺麗。
Fiery crash. How are you?He took the ring, so I'd say the first steps have been taken. Yeah, the drive took longer than I thought it would. We're on the ferry right now. Uh-huh, I know, I know. Yeah. Yeah? I've been driving in this stuff for 5 years. I'll be fine. That's not going to happen. Okay.See you soon.
ちょっと見て回ろうか。
It's so weird being back on this boat. What a waste of time.
これ誰だ?
Morning.
Hello.
Enjoying the ride?
I don't think I could ever retire to this.
Agreed. Where are you headed?
Delos Crossing?
Same here. You from around here?
生まれ育ちです。
Born and bred.
Ah, you don't say. I moved to Anchorage around your age. Delos was mostly Alaskan natives, eh? I haven't been home in 5 years.
兄弟が引っ越ししたがっている。家族に会いに、すみません。こっち。
My sister's planning to move to Juneau.
Good for her. Most folks I know never tried living anywhere else. I'm Alex, by the way. Alex Gershwin. No relation.
Huh?
To George Gershwin. Gershwin, the pianist. Folks are always asking for a related, so I try to hit it off in the past.
Oh.
What'd you say your name was?
Just call me Tyler.
All right. Good to meet you, Tyler.
Likewise, sir.
結構いい人じゃん、この人ね。
Hey, Allison. Can we take the scenic route instead of the highway? Allison?
Don't think she can hear you.
Guess not.
すごいなぁ。手が混んでるね、いろいろ。参加する。
Hey again.
Fancy meeting you here. There's nothing like the open air.
Hey, you send your application to Denali yet?
Not yet. I need way more experience.
You're not applying to run the entire national park. They've got to have something entry level, right?
Yeah, but I've done no internships, no volunteer work. They probably get hundreds of applicants, and I've got nothing to show.
Come on, you don't know that. Doesn't hurt to try. Did you make a friend?
I did. We're hitting Bernie's tonight to watch the game, drink beer, and complain about our wives.
Sounds like an enchanting evening.
Gonna have the time of our lives. Have you ever noticed what the name of this boat is?
No. What is it?
Sub-boater?
Seriously?
Nah, just seven.
Tyler, we're almost there.
もう作って。ああ、そこだね。あっちからね、渡ってきたんですよね。車に乗った方がいいのかな。あ、乗れる。
Basically, exactly like I remember it. Only faded.
Like a Polaroid left on a windowsill.
From the outside, it almost looks charming.
Charm's not the problem. Structural integrity may be an issue.
You think there's a chance whoever buys it will just tear it down?
If someone buys it, they can do whatever they want with it.
You wouldn't care at all?
Would you?
Sure. Everywhere I look, I see a piece of one of our adventures.
Everywhere I look, I just see her.
Allison, we could go grab a bite. Start this tomorrow?
No. The only way to get this done is to do it.
よし、では今日は、霧がいいのでここでね、終わりたいと思います。以前住んでたところから、まあ、船をね、船に乗って新しいというか昔ね生まれ育ったここに、戻ってきたというところでね、今日は終わりにしたいと思います。またよかったらね、明日か明後日にパート2を投稿予定なので、ご視聴またよろしくお願いします。一緒にね、この作品最後まで楽しんでいきましょう。ということで、少しでもよかったら高評価、チャンネル登録よろしくお願いします。